I move my head, things are gonna come off. Alright, whoa, whoa. Alright. Windier than I thought. Guys. No joke, after I turned off the camera, my uncle came over, like, because he stopped the car. I'm like, I didn't think that was him, but then the cops came, no joke, and then he stopped right by my uncle. He's like, do you know you're in that kid's movie over there? He's like, oh yeah. I thought I was scared because I didn't know it was my uncle. I thought he was going to come beat me up. And I thought the cops would, like, arrest me for being a clown. But I'm allowed to wear costumes.
No one come down the street. Here comes a car. Here's the car. I mean, like, I got my balloon and all that stuff.
Simon, everyone's gonna ignore
you. Oh, it's turned off. Here's the car. You guys couldn't see their faces, but they were laughing. That's what I wanted. I had to take off the mask. Because they stopped for a little bit. So I'm like, oh. They might yell at me. So for no more people to yell at me, I'm going to stop. Yeah, I'm going to stop now. I don't want to get in trouble. I'm
dressed up as a clown in public. Because things can get serious.
One stop. You couldn't see, but they were laughing. And like, I don't know about that dude in the red car. Creepy. But, you know. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want me to do more public pranks, and smash that thumbs up button. If we get over 6, I might do another one. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, then smash that thumbs up button. If you didn't like the video, then smash that thumbs up button. So, again, thank you for watching, and have a great day.